What's your name?
Cheesy.
Cheesy.
Yeah.
The question is, what's the quickiest way to make you come?
The what?
The quickiest way to make you come.
Crazy. Make me come.
You were not informed too. Eh? Continue.
Okay. Let me just say, doggy.
Doggy?
Yeah.
If I give you a doggy now, you come.
Sure.
So should we try it?
No!
Bye bye. Tata. Goodbye. Gaya.
Precious.
Precious. The question is, what's the quickest way to make you come?
A way. I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
My what?
What do you mean you don't know?
My what? What's my what?
What's the quickest way to make you come? The fastest way to make you come?
Touch my nipple.
Ha! How fast do we hear of this?
So if I touch your nipples now, where will
you come? I'll come.
You only knew what can come. Okay.
Try that after this. Should you try it after this? After the video?
Maybe next year.
We are not informed too. Eh?
Yeah.
Next year, we should try next year.
January.
I won't be in Nigeria.
I won't be in Nigeria too.
So where will you be?
Dubai.
Wherever you be, I'll come and meet you then we'll try it.
No problem.
Okay, so I'm here with you.
Precious.
Precious. What's the quickest way to make you come?
Finger.
No problem. God will see us.
Do you have a finger in you come?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Should we try it after the video?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't mind.
You don't want to come again.
I'm boyfriend.
You will end up in McDonald's.
Don't worry, your boyfriend don't know.
No, I don't want.
Your boyfriend don't know about it. It will be our secret.
Mm-mm.
Why not?
Nothing.
What about after you and your boyfriend break up?
We can't break up in Jesus.
You guys will break up, don't worry. Nothing lost for you. Yeah? Nothing lost for you. Let's try it after the video.
No.
Why not?
I don't know.
Can I get a number?
Yeah.
And Tiagasa.
What's okay? Alright, I'll get a number behind the camera.
No problem.
Can you turn around for my camera? For the camera. Turn around, Joe. Yeah, look at the camera. Yeah. Bye bye. Wave the camera. The question is simple, right? What's the quickest way to make you come?
That's a very tricky question.
I know, right?
Most times it's touching my nipples.
Hey, there is God, though. There is God, though.
Touching your nipples. So if I touch your nipple right now, here you come.
That question is wrong. Like, not all the time. It's kind of when I'm on bed.
Okay, so after this video, can we try it?
You said?
After the video, can we try it?
Oh, you don't think we can? Because I'm outside and I can't.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to say. No, it may not be here. Maybe it's going to be somewhere. Probably.
Maybe.
Okay. Okay, so we are trying the way.
Yeah.
So I'm here with you.
I'm Helen.
Helen?
Yeah.
Okay, what's the quickest way to make you come?
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
My breast, my nipple.
Whatever.
It's going to come. Like, seriously.
Yeah.
Yes.
So, can we try that after the video?
No.
Let me show you my skills.
No.
I have techniques, so let me use it.
No.
I don't want to come again.
You're not serious.
I'm Bella.
Bella. Okay, Bella, the question is, what's the quickest way to make you come?
Quickest way to do what?
To make you come.
Oh. Okay. The quickest way to make me come is... is, when a guy is touching my nipples.
Fuck.
You get it? Okay. If you don't get it, forget about it.
So if I touch your nipple now, will you come?
Yes.
Aisha.
Yes. Yeah.
So can we try that after the video?
No.
Why not?
No.
Why not?
No, not possible.
You don't want to come again?
no, not me.
That's correct.
I'm here with, what's your name?
My name's Sandra.
Sandra. Okay, Sandra, what's the quickest way to make you come?
Sorry?
What's the quickest way to make you come?
Make you come.
Make you come.
Don't know.
Really, nigga?
I don't know.
Yes.
I actually said you've never come before.
Come today.
You were not informed too? Eh?
You know what I mean now?
Come today.
Come on.
Pleasure. So,
Yes.
Yeah.
I'll try to be stubborn.
I'm not stubborn.
What's the quickest way to make you?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yes.
We have.
Cynthia.
Messi.
Okay, what's the quickest way to make you come?
What's the quickest way to make you come?
To make you come.
To where?
70 years old man.
To come to my house.
Okay, to come to your house. Okay, maybe you tell me you're sick.
I'll slap you. To make you come.
So maybe if you tell me you're sick, me.
What's the quickest way to make you come on bed?
Come on.
On bed.
I don't know that one.
Oh, yeah. What's the quickest way to
do? I don't know.
Which one you don't know?
Like, seriously, I don't know.
So you never come before?
Why you want to know when I don't come? I don't come.
You be mumu. You think so you're wise. You are a mumu man.
Okay, I never come before, so I don't know.
Oh, yeah, can I make you come?
How will you make me to come when
I will try it now, so that you know.
You're funny.
Can I make you come?
Okay.
Hello. You cheat on me now, I leave you straight. Straight. No, I don't care. No, look me. I feel no fine, but I respect.
So should we try after the video?
Come to me, your ass. I barely know you.
You come to my, then we try. Until you come, then we know. Stop. Right?
I'm not sure.
Which one is you're not sure? Let's just do it now. No. So that you can come. You don't want to come again?
I'm not coming.
I'm not ready for that. You're not ready to come?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay now. How about you?
There's different ways, yeah, but I don't
know. Quickest way. That's what I asked. What's the quickest way?
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
What?
Sometimes it can be kissing or what is called the other one? God, I can't remember. But kissing is part of it, though.
Which other one? The foreplay.
Mhm.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Mhm.
So if I kiss you right now, will you come?
That is if I like you. But if I don't,
so you don't like me.
Normal like you, but
yeah, normal.
Like since together, so.
So you don't want to like.
Hey, I hear me,
to
me,
but
me.
I like.
I have a boyfriend.
I can see it to you. Don't worry about your boyfriend.
I have a boyfriend.
I can be your side chick.
No. No need.
I will tell the pastor about this. This is what you want to use your life
for. Let me turn around for my camera. Stand up. Hmm? Turn around for my camera. Turn over. Yeah.